In tonight's gospel, we learned about the signs of the end of the world and how we should prepare.